This is one of the hardest sheds I've ever had to get. It's just frozen right in the ground. I've dug all around it for about 10 minutes. I'm still haven't got it freed. I have to keep digging.